A parliamentary inquiry has heard the Premier granted Daryl McGuire's electorate $40,000 in funding while they were in a secret relationship. The Public Accountability Committee is investigating how the Premier was able to hand out $250 million in local government grants without any signed paperwork.
Forced to front a parliamentary inquiry to explain a very patchy paper trail. The Premier's former Chief of Staff, Sarah Cruickshank, revealed she didn't believe her boss's relationship with former MP Daryl McGuire had been disclosed, despite his electorate receiving multiple government grants.
The electorate of Wagga received six grants from the Premier's discretionary fund in 2017-18, worth a total of $40,536. Are you aware of the Premier making any disclosures about her relationship with Daryl McGuire before approving these funds?
No, I'm not.
Her responsibility was to disclose that relationship before she signed off on any money for Daryl McGuire.
Also pushed by the Public Accountability Committee, Senior Policy Officer Sarah Lau, she was liaising between local governments and indirectly the Premier in 2017 and 18 over $250 million in funding.
Those records are no longer available.
Sorry, when you say the records are no longer available, are you saying someone destroyed them?
I expect I would have deleted them as part of my normal records management process.
The inquiry heard the time poor Premier would often tick or add comments to working advice notes, but those marked up Word documents were either deleted or shredded, leaving little evidence of her involvement.
They were only disposed of because another comprehensive electronic record of the outcome of that note was made, my emails.
Paris Martin for 10 News First.